Everybody thumbs up. Good job.
I want to thank everyone for coming out tonight to support our organization and celebrate our members. Back in 2008, we started this event in a small ballroom at McDaniel College where we had about 40 people total. So it's been an absolute joy watching this event grow over the years.
I'm honored to have the opportunity to name the Youth of the Year scholarship after my mother. She unexpectedly passed away in December. And to help me not cry, first I'd like to say congratulations to Jameson on an incredible year as Youth of the Year. Truly inspiring. So I looked up the characteristics of the Youth of the Year for the Boys and Girls Club of America, and this award is given to a youth that displays leadership, service, academic excellence, and dedication to healthy living. And my mother, I think, exhibited a lot of those qualities. She was the editor-in-chief and vice president of Press Time magazine, which none of you have read or ever heard of before. In fact, one of her co-workers and best friends, Roz, is here and contributed to our family scholarship. She was dedicated to service. Her mother had passed away from breast cancer, and she was very dedicated to the Susan B. Komen Foundation for breast cancer, would walk in the race every year and give money. And later in life, she became a big fan of the Boys and Girls Club of Carroll County. I always enjoyed seeing her likes on Facebook and social media posts. I miss seeing those today. Academic excellence. Mom was born in Kansas. She was a military brat, moved and traveled all over the world. You know, many of you here at the club, perhaps you've moved several times, had to make new friends. Mom and her sisters did that a lot. But she ended up going to the University of Nebraska School of Journalism, where she received a degree in journalism, and then to pursue her academic excellence, went on to Northwestern and got a master's in journalism as well. So Mom was definitely a very smart person. The year is also somebody that's a leader. And oftentimes, being a leader can mean you're the most popular. But I also think true leaders are people that sometimes have to make decisions that aren't very popular. And so with that said, I'm so excited this year to give the family's scholarship and announce that the recipient of this year's Youth of the Year is Jailen Lemon. She's a graduate. Remember my first days getting involved with the club. She was always one of the first. She was one of the first people I've met. We've ziplined together. We've, you know, indoor skydived together. So I'm so excited for you. I also think it's incredible. I know my mom and family are so proud of you. She aspires to come here to Carroll Community and pursue a degree in pediatric nursing. I mean, talk about an opportunity to go into a profession where every day you get to express empathy, encourage people, and make a difference in young people's lives. So, I mean, I'm an attorney, so I just deal with people's problems all day long. So I think a nurse is the way to go. And I understand you've been accepted into that program as well. So congratulations. Congratulate you as the Youth of the Year and your scholarship of $1,550.